back at the mall, hoping we don't get sex trafficked. We're making big girl purchases today, boys. I'm getting a Mac.
That's too close to me.
There she is. They didn't have a bag, so we had to carry it out.
Like a nub.
Yeah.
That's okay.
Oh my god. I'm making so many big girl purchases, I don't know what to do.
This lighting is really good.
Oh.
Like your skin looks very clear in this.
Oh, I'm really scared. Because it's really close.
It looks good.
Thank you.
One of us is lying. One of us is crying. Oh, you're recording that?
Hashtag red for red, baby.
Where?
Right, ladies? Where? Red for red. Red for red. My friend Jaden, she was like, who the fuck is Ed? And we're like, Jaina. She's like, oh my god. It's like, you're so dumb.
We got like, an arrow!
Like,
green
light.
Play green light by Lord.
I'm waiting for it. That green light. I want it. I don't want to wake up in somebody else's car.
The Hungry Howies is still there.
Different drinks from the city. Hungry Howies used to be popping. Like, it used to be
there
everywhere.
There used to be so many of them.
And now there's only this one.
That's so sad.
It's really sad.
Oh, dude, all the red's gone. Lunch Rush is dead. That's sad. But since we're on 67th, do you want to go to AJ's?
Hell yeah.
So yesterday, I was hanging out with Amaya and Amanda. I think
Amaya's been in the vlog. Amanda has not been in the vlog.
Amanda's not been in the vlog. But we were hanging out and we went to AJ's and we're just eating food and we're walking out and we see McKenna Kane in line
to get a nice tea.
To get a nice tea at AJ's. So it was just funny.
Yeah, because we didn't plan that. And I was there with all like Gabriella and Kayla and Zave and Jaden.
Uh-huh.
In
the two vlog lives were merging as one.
Oh my god, the ultimate vlog squad.
The motherland.
Holy Land.
We're at the Holy Grail of teas and lemonades and sweets. You can't even see it because the tree's in the way. AJ's Fine Foods.
Do you think people watch this vlog who go here and you know when you like see a place you know in a video and you're like, oh my god.
Yeah.
I don't know.
I know Kayla watches them.
Sweet, me too.
And Joelle. I know two people at least watch the vlogs.
Salad review.
So good.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Sweet, the best person in the whole entire world. Max, do you have anything to say in the vlog?
It's been a hard one, all right? We are just sick of people just constantly, can I curse in this? Fucking us over, all right?
Joelle's doing Postmates right now.
I'm delivering.
Yeah.
It's so hot, this is such a bad idea.
Okay, good luck. I'm making her go up to the door by herself because if she gets kidnapped, then I can call 911. But if we both get kidnapped, then none of us can call 911. So it's all strategy.
Red Robin.
Yum. It's 10 and it's just been exhausting. We started this process at 7.
7:30, but we had to wait for the last two orders for like 20 minutes probably.
And then not including drive time. So it's just been a lot, but we're at Red Robin.
Got a lot of burgers.
Got a lot of fries.
Threw in some extra.
Jack.
Rose.
I honestly feel like I'm like eating up my
head. Joelle, you need to keep your eyes on the road.
It's cutting. Call the cops on me.
Hey, is there one behind us?
No.
Oh.
He zooms so fast. I'm gonna drive with my knees, but I can't drive with my knees because I can't reach the pedal in my knee.
Joe.
How do people do that?
I do it.
I can't reach the pedal.
You just do it with one knee.
Oh. I can be. Oh, I'm going.
And then we go to the Bengals!